smuggling Turkish arms shipments into Ethiopia and terrorist groups in Somalia. What does Turkey want from the Horn of Africa? The Ethiopian intelligence announced that it foiled Turkish arms smuggling operation to the country. It was not the first time, and it seems as it won't be the last, after many Ethiopian demands for Turkey to prevent smuggling operations to their country. Turkey is seeking to support ethnic separatist groups in Ethiopia with weapons to create chaos there, and to prevent Ethiopia from sharing profits from Djibouti port, which is for exporting its products to the world. Turkey controls Mogadishu port in Somalia, and is trying to control the port of Djibouti through the Turkish president Erdogan-friendly company. And through this, Turkey aims to control commercial traffic in the Horn of Africa, up to the Bab el-Mandab Strait, one of the most vital waterways in the world. The Turkish expansion project is linked everywhere for supporting and embracing terrorist groups, such as the Muslim Brotherhood and Al-Qaeda. Do you think that the international community should remain silent regarding Turkey's practices and interventions in other countries?